On one morning bright and clear, my old homestead I drew near, just a village down in sunny Tennessee. Been speeding on a train that would bring me back again to the girl I left in sunny Tennessee. I could hear her voice singing as she bid farewell to me. Far across the fields of cotton, my old homestead I could see as the moon rose in its glory. Then I told my saddest story of the girl I left in sunny Tennessee. Stranger up at last, old familiar scenes have passed, and I heard my mother at the station door. Kind friends are gathered round, tears on every face I've found, but I missed the one that I've been waiting for. I could hear voices singing as she bid farewell to me. Far across the fields of cotton, whispered, mother dear, where is Mary? She's not here. All the world seemed dark and sadness came to me. She just pointed to that spot in that little churchyard lot where my sweetheart sleeps in sunny Tennessee. I could hear the voices singing as she bid farewell to me. Far across the fields of cotton, I'm